Okay, so in the latest episode of Jujutsu Kaisen, this last week, I just want to say a couple of things that I loved about it. First of all, we have Toji Zenin, who's just been brought back with what is essentially an Edo Tensei from Naruto. He instantly breaks the control of the Edo Tensei, further proving that Mahito's theory of the world that the soul defines the shape of the body is not always true, and sometimes it's the other way around. The body can overpower the soul. That's great. Great writing. The thing I love about this is that there's an old Naruto Shippuden theory that the reason why the writers of Naruto didn't let Mike Kai die before the final battle is because if Mike Kai was brought back with an Edo Tensei, he could spam 8 gates and be the most overpowered character in the show. They did that with Toji Zenin. He's the Mike Kai of Jujutsu Kaisen. He's here with the Edo Tensei. I haven't read the manga. I don't know how this seance reincarnation thing works. There's too many similarities, and it's too sick. Like, it's just too awesome. I hope so much. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say. Beautiful stuff. Also, Nanami playing Wii Bowling was fucking awesome.
Nice car. Perfect.